For your fellow, please return after the area is secure. Do you require assistance, Warren?
Every launch, project results evolve. Our process and research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even recycling of materials. Our scientists and staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation. Jonah Gutenberg's original. No one has ever. Using government methods allow us to achieve a very balanced science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing substantial change. It is a huge step. Whatever it takes. We will build a new Eden, a utopia. And the garden bloomed overnight. Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, every launch, Project Zero, all process research is on earth. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Make a day for that. Build upon the foundation. Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. New discoveries and methods allow us to set the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge step, but together we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. As a garden bloomed overnight, was Rome built in a